Okay, how's Sheldon doing?
Well, he came out of his room this morning wearing his Darth Vader helmet and tried to choke me to death with the Force, so I'd say a little better.
If I may abruptly change the subject, did you and Penny finally, you know...
Howard.
Personally, I don't care, but my genitals wanted me to ask.
Well, tell your genitals what I do with Penny is none of their business.
He says they didn't do it.
Sheldon, over here.
What are you doing?
Well, I feel bad for the guy.